from England named Henry Hudson. My ship explored the river in New York, now known as the Hudson River.
I represent the explorers from Spain. One explorer named Ponce de Leon, he was discovering the fountain in youth, now as the healing waters of Florida. Another Spanish explorer was Christopher Columbus. He's given the credit of discovering America.
I'm Queen Isabella of Spain. I gave Christopher Columbus the land to buy three ships, the Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria. He sailed across the Atlantic Ocean for 5.5 weeks before finding America.